June 14, 2016, a cybersecurity firm. And the DNC announced that Russian government hackers had infiltrated the DNC and obtained access to opposition research on candidate Trump.